Hey, good morning. It is a frosty Thursday morning, December the 12th, and it's time for our morning announcements. First, we want to make sure everybody enjoyed your weather day, the snow day yesterday. Maybe you had time to build a little snowman. I know they did at the high school when I saw that on social media the other night. But anyway, here we go. December the 12th, we have a home basketball game against Huntland. JV begins at 5, varsity at 6. Tomorrow, December 13th, the Lincoln County High School Choir will be here around 9:30 to have a concert. When we'll set up just like we did last year, have everybody in the gym. Miss Candy will release and get everybody kind of set up for that. December the 16th, next week, got a lot of basketball going on. Basketball home versus South Lincoln at 6 o'clock, followed by December the 17th. Moore County will be here, JV at 5, varsity at 6. December the 19th, okay, that's a big day for us as well. Got a couple of things going on. Our Christmas program here at Flintwood Schools at 1 o'clock, followed by a concert by our band and choir that night at 6 o'clock. Let's see, what else we got going? December 20th, half a day of school. I know you got that marked, followed by a couple of weeks of Christmas break. So I know everybody's excited about that. We do return on January the 6th. That's our set time to return. And we do have a invitation to a Lincoln County High School basketball game. If our students wear a Flintwood Bobcat shirt, they'll get in for free, and we'll sit together and we'll get recognized, I believe, during the boys' halftime. So, anyway, I think that's got it. Go Bobcats and have a great day.